I have to return to being a peasant. My GT5000, every time I run it, something breaks. We got the mower deck broke, fixed it. But in the meantime, we picked up the cheapest push mower from Lowe's, and we're gonna walk these 2 acres.
Only took 2.5 hours for the front. And we found the issue with this. One of the little thingies in there got bent. So took it out, gonna go order a new one.